Okay, so this is Terry, who's just come in. Actually, she's not had any treatments today. She's about to get her brows topped up with Kate and at the Permanent Makeup Training Academy. But I had to grab her for a second because you actually had your lips done a little while ago, didn't you, Terry? And what was you just saying to us as you walked through the door?
I had my hair done 2 weeks before my lips were done.
Yeah.
And my friend, my best friend, had seen me several times in between. I had my lips done. The next time she saw me, she went, "Wow, you look good. You had your hair done." She didn't notice it was the lips. She knew something was different, but not what.
Oh, wow. So you said you've had lots of compliments about your
hair. I've had an awful lot of compliments since I've had my lips done. It's been absolutely fantastic.
Wow. And who in particular did you say doesn't normally give you compliments?
My sister.
And what was she saying then?
"I look absolutely fantastic. I have lost weight." She hadn't seen me since I'd lost the weight, but it was more than losing the weight.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So you're pleased with the lips?
Oh, yeah, definitely.
And you obviously recommend them.
Oh, overwhelmingly, yes. I will not go without them now.
And you also just said that just actually knowing it just makes you feel better in general as well.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Definitely. If you look good, you feel good.
Excellent. That's what it's all about.
That's what it's all about.
That's why we've got get your brows sorted out today. And,
yes,
and hopefully we'll get some even more compliments than your lips. Excellent.
You.
Cool. Well, we'll catch you a little later. Okay, so this is Terry, who's just come in. Actually, she's not had any treatments today. She's about to get her brows topped up with Kate and at the Permanent Makeup Training Academy. But I had to grab her for a second because you actually had your lips done a little while ago, didn't you, Terry? And what was you just saying to us as you walked through the door?
I had my hair done 2 weeks before my lips were done.
Yeah.
And my friend, my best friend, had seen me several times in between. I had my lips done. The next time she saw me, she went, "Wow, you look good. You had your hair done." She didn't notice it was the lips. She knew something was different, but not what.
Oh, wow. So you said you've had lots of compliments about your hair.
I've had an awful lot of compliments since I've had my lips done. It's been absolutely fantastic.
Wow. And who in particular did you say doesn't normally give you compliments?
My sister.
And what was she saying then?
"I look absolutely fantastic. I have lost weight." She hadn't seen me since I'd lost the weight, but it was more than losing the weight.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So you're pleased with the lips?
Oh, yeah, definitely.
And you obviously recommend them.
Oh, overwhelmingly, yes. I will not go without them now.
And do you say... And-